Go on, Corey. Go on, Mike. Go on.
That's a nice thing.
There's no need for the map, is there?
What's happening, mate?
I want it!
Did you have a nice time? I heard you swam with the dolphins, is that correct?
But did he enjoy that?
What up, Corey?
I bet that was great for him, wasn't it? Yeah, brilliant. Look forward to that. So you're back at work tomorrow, mate, are you? You say that with a heavy heart. Nothing really, mate. Just saying, they got rid of agency guys, didn't they? I think you knew that. Did you know that? That Les has gone and a few others. So it's more... Yeah, because it was agency guy, wasn't it? He was with Meridian. Oh, fine. I think they'll, you know... Time has come, like, you know what I mean? But yeah, it's alright. As far as I'm on. I think they have another start somewhere, so it'll be a problem. You know. So it's us, really. So what else has been happening? Skin.
Oh, dummy, don't get me wrong, it's nice having it off, isn't it? Doing what you want to do, kind of thing. Just busy with his football, you know, and all that. Yeah, I had a bit of a barbecue yesterday, a few friends around. I'm 30 next month. 50 next week, sorry. Yeah, right. Yeah, so, you know, it's just, I'm coming of age, mate. As good as they can be, let's just say that. Jamie's threatening to do a whole week one day. One week he'll do it one day, you know that, don't you? Not as far as I know. He really gets bored quick. He gets bored quick, old Jamie. He has been working with me actually, yeah, we've been having a laugh, to be honest. He does. He got, you know, when we went to see the England game the other week? Yeah, he got absolutely bored. Don't see him next day. Oh, don't see a couple of them next day, actually. Dave turned in eyeballs up out of his sockets. Mehmet was right because he didn't go.
Sorry, Mike, well done.
Scotty's always
well done, not.
Out of his nut, isn't he? He's always out of his nut, so he turns up when he does. And Jamie just went on the missing list again. I think he was checking the perimeters of the fence to make sure they're all right.
That's your job, though, isn't it?
Make sure there's no unsavoury characters around the building.
Corey, for what?
None of them escape. That's more like it, isn't it? Yeah, that's about it, mate. Really.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. It's not hairs, is it?
Yeah, yeah.
It could be anything, couldn't it? Could be anything.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the same. You, obviously, you've got a blockage down the line. If he's backing up, it's probably the bath's probably the next route where the sink drains away. And if he's blocking up, it's diverting it up the pipe, I would imagine, something like that.
Oh, no,
so it's obviously something thick. It can't be greasy because obviously it's bath water, isn't it? So it's got to be hairs or something. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, you can twist it around or something, try to pull it up and see if you've got any, you know.
Bin!
Yeah. Also, yeah, maybe you need just a plumber just to send something down there just to, it's not, I mean, it's what they do, isn't it? It's what they do, they've got the little gadgetries and stuff, you know what I mean? But you need to do it sooner rather than later, because obviously that's stuck up even more, and it, the smell will probably be stagnant. Yeah. Yeah. At least pulling out, no matter what, or pushing down, whatever, really, do you know what I mean? So. Yeah, definitely. Welcome to the real world, innit, I suppose. Was the hotel nice?
Go, Corey!
The food? Thank you. You said it, I remember you showed me the pictures, it looked like a nice hotel. Did you see any pyramids or anything? Okay, that sounds good. Yeah. I can imagine. Hello mate, how are you? Yeah, okay, did you have a nice holiday? I heard you swam with a dolphin. Was it good? Yeah, good boy. So you going back to school tomorrow?
Are they good? Come on!
Big school, you going big school? Are you a big boy now? Good boy. Alright mate, I'll see you later on. See you later, he's mature, isn't he? Yeah. Yeah, great stuff. Yeah, as I'm on the side of the pitch now, watching it now, yeah. It's really hot for it, though. It's really hot, you know. Yeah, cool down. It's definitely swim pool weather, mate. And you got a mate who's a plumber now? Have you got someone in the trade? I mean, we've got some plumbers on our job, haven't we? I'd probably give you some advice or, you know, maybe recommend someone or something. Yeah. All right then, mate. All right. Take care. Do you want to see you in the morning, son? Take care, mate. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Go,
Corey, go, mate!
Yeah.
that.
On him, on his touch.
Coley's injured.
Is he alright? What's he like?
I didn't
work that. Is it his head or is it?
Get some drinks on the way back tonight. He's found your bracelet.
Did he clash?
Yeah, no, we put a clash with the other guy when he came in for that long.
He took a hit, didn't he? They're nice shorts, what have you got on? That's what you should wear, nice chino shorts.
Come on.
Go, Tommy!
Magic strike or something. Yeah, it could be.
Well done.
Thank you. Nearly finishing. Can't be long.
Nah, not at all. 3 minutes.
It's second now, it's starting to change the time.
There's six
down.
Yeah,
focus, isn't it? Yeah.
Told Mike, you ready? Black and green kit, field dog. Are you saying anything?
Yeah.
Would you wear these if you bought some? I would.
Yeah,
Corey, great call.